selection for the next piece, Scotland and Grave, is the traditional bagpipe music, Fountain Falls, Amazing Grace. But the thing of Scotland and Grave is that it can basically be repeated as nausea, or basically the nausea. Now, of course, I don't want to have anyone nauseate, so I just do play the main theme of it just a few times. That's my favorite. Amazing Grace and Scotland and Brave, those two just have to go together.